Hello all, I hope you all are in good health. So today I have brought something different for you. Today I have brought a quiz on chapter 2, human migration. And before we begin with this quiz, let's set the rules. So basically, first of all, this quiz consists of 15 objective type question, which means ki 15 question honge. 15 question mein aapko 3-3 options milenge and one option is the correct answer. Okay, and each question carries 1 marks each. Each question carry 1 marks. So which means that this quiz is of 15 marks. 15 marks ka ye aapka quiz hai. Answer key is in the end of this video. Last mein answer key is also there. You can check whether your answer is correct or incorrect. And let me know your score in the comment below. Okay, jitna bhi aapka score hoga, aapne niche comment mein likh dena hai. Okay, so these were the rules. Now, without wasting any time, let's go. Let's start with the quiz. So, first question in the quiz is that systematic or regular movement of people from one place to another is called what? जब लोग systematically, regularly एक जगह से दूसरी जगह जाते हैं तो उसको हम क्या कहते हैं? We call it traveling, we call it vacation or we call it migration. Think about it. You can note down your answer in a page or in a notebook so that you can check it in the end. Okay, now let's continue with the question number 2, which is nomads of Maharashtra are called, jo Maharashtra ke nomads hain, unhe hum kya kehte hain? And options are A. Gujjars, B. Dhangars, C. Raikas. So I'm repeating the question again. Nomads of Maharashtra are called A. Gujjars, B. Dhangars, C. Raikas. Now question number 3. Vijay is from Bihar and he worked as extra labor in Punjab during the sowing and harvesting season. Vijay naam ka ek person hai, he is from Bihar and wo as a extra labor kaam karta hai Punjab ne sowing aur harvesting season mein. This is an example of, ye kis cheez ka example hai? Voluntary migration ka example hai, forced migration ka example hai, ya seasonal migration ka example hai. So I'll read the question once again. Vijay from Bihar worked as extra labor in Punjab during the sowing and harvesting season. This is an example of A. Voluntary migration, B. Forced migration, C. Seasonal migration. I hope you have noted down your answer. Now, question number 4. Some people are dashed to migrate due to demolition of illegal colonies. So, कुछ लोग जो है migrate करने के लिए क्या होते हैं, क्योंकि जो illegal colonies हैं वो demolish कर दी जाती हैं, तोड़ दी जाती हैं. So, options are A. Forced, B. Enjoy, C. Love. Some people are dashed to migrate due to demolition of illegal colonies. A. Forced, B. Enjoy, C. Love. Now question number 5, earthquake and tsunami are A. Natural disaster, B. Man-made disaster, C. None. Again, earthquake and tsunami are A. Natural disaster, B. Man-made disaster, C. None. Question number 6, in September 2014, the Kashmir Valley was flooded due to overflowing of river Gash. So you are supposed to tell the name of the river which overflowed in September 2014 in Kashmir and brought flood, devastating flood at that place. So options are A. Ravi, B. Jhelum, C. Brahmaputra. again in September 2014, the Kashmir Valley was flooded due to overflowing of river Dash, A. Ravi, B. Jhelum, C. Brahmaputra. Question number 7. Growing crops on a new piece of land once the fertility gets exhausted is seasonal agriculture, B. commercial agriculture, C. shifting agriculture. I'm repeating the question. Growing crops on a new piece of land once the fertility gets exhausted is A. seasonal agriculture, B. commercial agriculture, C. shifting agriculture. Question number 8. Heavy rains and floods caused a disaster in Meghalaya, where Ram used to live. So Ram is a boy, he used to live in Meghalaya and wahan pe bahut zyada barish hui aur flood aa gaya, jisse wahan pe conditions bahut drastic ho gayi, disaster, natural disaster hit it there. So now he and his family shifted to Delhi. अब क्योंकि वहाँ पे डिजास्टर आया था इसलिए उसे और उसकी फैमिली को दिल्ली शिफ्ट होना पड़ा. दिस इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ डैश माइग्रेशन, वॉलेंट्री, सीजनल और फोर्स्ड. इट इज अ सिचुएशनल क्वेश्चन. सिचुएशन आपको दी हुई है कि राम नाम का एक लड़का है, वो मेघालय में रहता था, बट दैट प्लेस इज हिटेड बाय अ डिजास्टर, सो ही माइग्रेटेड टू दिल्ली विद हिज फैमिली. Now you are supposed to tell that which type of migration is this? Is this is voluntary migration, seasonal migration or forced migration? Question number 9. A state which witnessed Hudhud flood is Arunachal Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh or Amravati? Read the question carefully. It is a state which witnessed Hudhud flood. अरुणाचल प्रदेश, आंध्र प्रदेश और अमरावती. क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. पीपल वर स्केयर्ड टू ट्रैवल अब्रॉड इन ओल्डन टाइम्स ड्यू टू ए मिथ्स, बी लैक ऑफ मनी, सी लैक ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्टेशन. अगेन, people were scared to travel abroad in olden times due to A. myths, B. lack of money, C. lack of transportation. Question number 11. The laborers moved to cities for A. jobs, B. better wages, C. both. The laborers moved to cities for A. jobs, B. better wages, C. both. Now, here, read the situation below. There is this situation given below and answer the question from 12 to 14. So, 12, 13, 14 jo hai, wo is situation se related honge questions. Situation kya hai? This is Robina. So, this girl who is running behind, she is Robina. And Robina is from Britain. She came to India to work in an IT company. Now she is a successful executive in IBM Daksh Gurgaon branch. So this is a situation, right? Now the first question from this situation is that this situation is an example of dash migration. Voluntary, seasonal or forced? Question number 13. Robina, who is from Britain and who came to India to work in an IT company, and now you are supposed to tell that Robina is an dash in India. What is she in India? Is she an immigrant in India? She is an emigrant in India, or she is both immigrant and emigrant in India only? Question number 14. Robina is an dash from Britain. She is an immigrant from Britain, she is an emigrant from Britain, or she is both from Britain? I think these questions are very easy. You can also use the trick that I have told you in a previous video. Immigrant or emigrant ko kaise hum identify karte hain? You can use that trick. Now question number 15. This is the last question of this quiz. Identify the shaded state. There is a state in this image jo shaded hai, which is in red color. You are supposed to identify it, and the options are Jharkhand, Andhra Pradesh or Bihar. Chaliye, so these was the 15 question. Now let's continue with the answer key. Be ready. Here's the answer key. So first ka answer is C, migration. Second, B, dhangas. Third, C, seasonal migration. Fourth, A, forced. Fifth, A, natural disaster. Sixth, B, jhelum. Seventh, C, shifting agriculture. Eighth, C, forced migration. 9, B, Andhra Pradesh. 10, A, myths. 11, B, better wages. 12, A, voluntary. 13, A, immigrant. 14, B, emigrant. And 15 is C, Bihar. I hope you all have scored well. Let me know your score in the comment section below. Bye-bye, take care everyone.